Yeah, Jerry.
Where's Lisa? Whose phone is that?
Talk to me. Oh my gosh, she did what?
Lisa, off the phone now.
No way. Oh my gosh, give me details. No way. Oh my god, you must be kidding me.
Lisa, off the phone now.
This is important. Do you mind?
You better give me the phone.
No way. Oh my god.
Girl, give me the phone.
Okay. Give me the quiet break. Okay. There. I'm done. Happy?
I can't believe she did that, or that Brooke would call her in the middle of class.
What's the big shock here? The Fab Five run this school. Brooke, Lisa, Ashley, all of them. They've been doing exactly as they please for years.
But since the pep rally, I thought that
they'd... Did you really think a pep rally was going to make a big difference with those girls?
Brooke, I need to talk to you.
What, Mom? Not right now, Brooke. I have to go to practice.
I need to talk to you now. Tabitha, run on ahead.
Yes, ma'am.
Miss Durant just dropped off a disciplinary action referral.
What?
Her phone use in class for you and Lisa.
So? Look, do you know how intense she is? Always getting uptight over nothing.
Coach Carr came in with her, and she wants to give you and Lisa demerits for the offense.
Are you kidding me?
I cannot tell you how royally pissed I am.
Yeah, at me.
No! At Coach Carr, I didn't hire her to go on a witch hunt for demerits.
Why don't you tell me your version of what happened?
You don't have a choice. You are getting 10 demerits.
No, I'm not. Not unless Mr. Spretnik says so. And he won't.
How could he do that?
Write me up without even asking me what happened.
Okay, first of all, I didn't write you up. Mrs. Durant did. Second of all, it doesn't matter what happened. You girls did what you did, and you have to face the consequences. So if you're not going to sign this, I'm going to be talking to Mr. Spretnik at the end of the day.
What is your malfunction, Emma?
Well, at the moment, it's your tone, so please watch how you talk to me. Do you really think I want to give you demerits after all the hard work you've done? I was crushed when Miss Durant told me you called Lisa in the middle of class. I thought you were better than that.
Yeah, that's what I thought about you too. And believe me, I would never make that mistake again. Oh, and by the way, my mom wants to see your office. Now.
Friday.
The pain of this teacher.